Hi YouTube viewers, and welcome to another one of my pop unboxing videos. Now, you might get a slight glimpse of what it is through the side of the packet, or you might have already read it in the title, but I've ordered two of the same pop, and it's one for me and one for my brother. And as you can see through the packaging, it is the Alien Covenant, the Oram figure. I'll just take off the bubble wrap. I'll leave the other one in bubble wrap because it's not for me. Now, straight away, there is a hair and a sticker. Now, straight away, I'm really pleased about this because not only has it got obviously their little EMP exclusive pre-release sticker, but it's got the Hot Topic exclusive sticker on it, which I didn't think I was actually going to get for the price I paid, and I wasn't prepared to pay like the 25, 30 quid that they wanted for the one from America. So yeah, I'm really pleased about that. So I'll just turn the box around just so you can have a look. Now, there's no visible damage to this box. I don't know if there's any damage on the other one, because I haven't checked it yet, but I will get that and have a look soon. So there's the back of the box. So you've got the characters of David, Daniels, the Xenomorph, Immorpher Toddler, and the Oram one. Now, I've already done an unboxing for the bloody exclusive Xenomorph. Check out that link on my channel. And I have also got the basic other set as well. And there's the side of the box there. So yeah, let's get this beauty out of the box. So here he is out of the box. Detail on the face hugger there. Sort of detail on the t-shirt. There's no t-shirt on the top there. Paint job doesn't look too bad on this one. Although I say that before and it surprised me, but yeah. Obviously, in the lighting with my flash, this is more of like a browner colour on here, and the trousers are a bit more darker green. I'm not sure why. Sometimes it's a bit funny with the light. Now, there is a little bit of like, I think it's like a glue bump on top of the head, but that's about it. Yes, that's the pop. So yeah, I think I'm really pleased with that one actually, because I think it's quite a nice pop. And then I'm also quite pleased obviously with the fact that, you know, I wasn't expecting it to be out of a stickered box, and I thought maybe it would have the EMP sticker, but yeah, it's got a Hot Topic exclusive sticker on it as well, so I'm really pleased about that. So yeah, so thank you very much for watching this unboxing video. Hope you enjoyed it, and please give it a thumbs up if you did, and check out my channel for more unboxing videos. Thank you for watching. Bye.